Father's Day is coming up, and I will look a hot mess right now. I'm about to phone the store. Daddy's at work, so I'm getting this stuff together to make his gift. I'm going to make him a canvas of my booty. And then I have got stash box to make. And then an I'm Stephen wish you booked for him. And then I got a card too. So we'll see how this works. Wish me luck. There's the first one. And there's the bottom part too. I feel my leg. And I put them together after they dry. But now I'm ready to start the one I'm going to give him on Father's Day and his box and stuff. Can't use the multiple thing to wipe stains. Oops. Is the end game or the Father's Day one? Besides the extra stuff I got to add to it. I have paint everywhere, so I got to go shower and then I'm going to start these boxes. And I got the. I got the wood grater underneath for that and the tart. I got to go out. We usually take a bath, but Daddy's not here, so. To my phone, that was nice.
The guy, huh?
Time to get dressed. Yeah. Got my diaper, warm, right? My onesie, and my best stuff. Now I'm ready for, well, bed, but it's a working day probably because it might not work, so. But I do try to get into bed because we are doing hiking tomorrow and making videos out there, so this one he doesn't know about. This is all going to be a surprise. We're going to attempt to make Daddy's Father's Day present. I'm gonna start this box. Okay, I turned the thingy on. I got it all hooked up. Yeah, up to there. Make sure. So I think this one, I'm just gonna put, probably do our anniversary date on the back here. And then, I guess we'll find out. I'm just gonna kind of wing it. I gotta change this one. It's not the right. I'm gonna let it heat up for a minute. So, I've actually kept this one a secret so far. And I have a whole week to keep this a secret. Actually, 8 days to be exact. So, we'll see if I can actually enable it. Usually I'm not, but hopefully I can. So, I'm really excited. Yeah, I can kind of see it. I'm gonna go back over a couple of times. I felt like it engraved me, I guess, the start of our anniversary. When I come back, I'll have this idea on the start on the next side. Okay, so I kind of get the hang of it. I got that part, I don't have enough money, and I got that. And my first time, it's actually not that bad. So far, this is what I've got. I got these two halfway on there, but we'll see if this is going to work. figure out what else to get. Yeah, I'm going to try to do some of these. I got a couple more designs I want to do because I just found them in the box. So, yeah, we're kind of aggregating up one more. I spent the last 20 minutes trying to put this piece on this and like this diamond. So, I really hope it don't fall off.
Thank you.
I'm going to try to get to one of the other ones. No, hopefully don't fight me this time. And I'm going to add more to it. I have this diamond, this little flower piece. And then this circle piece. I'm going to make a big flower just with this. I think this one's pretty much done. A couple more strikes to the top. So I'm gonna go back over the letters, but this one's pretty much done. So I'm gonna switch it and put a big flower here, and then I'm gonna go over the letters of this one again, and then they should be done. Father's Day, Daddy.
Thank you, baby. Eat your sausage sandwich.
Yeah, I didn't eat that.
I don't know how Dad over here.
Oh, because I was over here working on your gifts while you were sleeping. Yeah.
He's singing. I was out.
So, we should get dressed, and I gotta do your tard, and then, I can give you your gifts. I've all of them done except for this one. I'll give you that one by tonight.
That one just a hit.
Just give me a jug.
Okay, so I got the bed made-ish, but made enough. Now I gotta put everything up. And see, so technically regular Father's Day is tomorrow on Sunday, so we're doing off Father's Day tonight, but today's off today. We have a cookout to go to tomorrow with some community friends. Here's this one. Look. I really don't know what this is for this, but I like to bet. You see that I'm sticking with you. I don't know what the story's about. This with a lot of So this I made. I started this a while back for him. It just so happened I got it done around this time, so I was able to give it to him on Father's Day. And then I bought the boxes and I burnt the stuff into those. And then there's the painting. It's me on my hands and knees into his book and his tarp. And then I'm still making his walnut. It's a crochet walnut. So I hope I have that done and then I can post that one. I hope he likes it. No, it's okay. You can go ahead and open the door. I retorted.
Oh, you
don't have to shut the door, though. I don't have no hands. I has no hands.
What do you want me to do?
Shut the door. The dogs are getting out. It's just hot.
Okay, cool. I got boxes.
Hold on. I got to put these down. Okay. Trip over the dogs. Okay.
Did you burn those in?
Yeah.
You have a wood burner?
Yeah, I've been hiding it. Over here, this little black box that I keep accidentally sticking right on top. That's the wood burner. I found an engraver I want to get next. It's only $20 and I can engrave rock, wood, concrete, and something else. I want it.
Oh, damn, it's a tic-tac. Oh, dude.
Walmart? Yeah, that's what I went to go get one so we can make one for your dad, but they didn't have any more. And then our anniversary's on the back. And then you can put memory stuff in that one.
Yeah, I'm gonna put my notes in there. Picture of us in there.
Okay, so I don't know what that book is. I don't know what's in it, but I just like what it said on the front and on the back. It says I'm sticking with you. So I don't. It could be a really cute book, and it could be an adult book. We don't know. I just liked the front and back covers. It says I'm sticking with you.
Oh, what's this?
It's in and I was on my hands and knees.
Oh, I see. It's a pachang. I was wondering, I thought that's what needs, it was not healed.
Being so thoughtful and considerate.
Your favorite way. And I used all of the neon, so that whole one glows on that one.
So you're an amazing dad. Always do it. Little girl, trouble, diamond, treasure, wonder, trimmer, tootus, tripod, coat, cat, Santa. Little bitch, Journey, Minnow, Bibbisworth, Bernard, Big Witch.
And Diamond. Sarah's on there too.
Oh yeah, she's on the side.
I vouch for daughter.
We know we don't tell you now, but we're all going to preach it. Want you ever?
But that's okay. I recorded making everything. I don't know why I didn't. I don't know why I didn't save it. I'm glad you like all these stuff. So I hope it's a cute book. Like I said, I only got it because I liked the front and back covers.
Thank you, sweetheart.
You're welcome, Daddy. And then I still doubt your mama coming.
You still doubt my mama?
Yeah, I still doubt your mama coming. Oh, tank you. Is that dummies and to direct? What are you two? Shh. Ori, where are you at? Here, take your child. Your brother and sister are fighting over it. Got M&M's and the burger we waited for 2 hours over.
I guess I come to hold in with that burger too.
Give Ori her baby. Leave her alone. It's her child. Leave her alone.
I don't understand this damn food is working.
I'm glad you like your stuff.
I do. That's a nice boxes.
And yeah, I recorded myself making these. And I recorded myself putting everything up. So I thought I did a video to put together of your Father's Day stuff. It's just I wanted your reaction.
You want me to
open it? Yeah. But you know, whatever.
What you got? That's mine.
Hey guys, so I'm putting to death our Father's Day video. I have given him all of his gifts, but this one right here, hang on, I gotta drop it. I'm in the process of making this last gift. After I finish editing the video, then I'm gonna finish watching it. I'm hoping I did it done tonight. But this is the one I'm making for day.
Well, that's the spirit. Okay, I'll take you.
Mama's our kind of our saying, so.
And you, and you.
Wait a minute. Degrading.
But this is gonna go as his Father's Day presents. Like, he kind of knows that I'm already making it because it's taking me longer to make it because I had to get more yarn.
Oh, and those two.
But yeah, this is his Walma.
No pirate themes, no.